Don't go overly aggressive into turn one. There'll be a lot of heavy braking, and the cars will be extremely close together. Let's focus now for the rest of the race. Okay, entering lap 3 now. DRS has been enabled. while increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Let's turn up the ERS deployment and burn some of this energy. is forecast in just over 10 minutes time. Rain in 10 minutes. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the hards. Where we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon.
Mm-hmm.
beatboxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can. Box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. In this lap, and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalized if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. Okay, at the current pace and fuel settings, we won't have enough fuel for the end of the race. Consider lowering the fuel mix. Exit now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. We're very low on fuel. Try to shift up through the gears earlier. It may help save more fuel. gap behind is 27.1 seconds. They're on old hards. Their tyres are 9 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:23.9. Okay, the gap behind is 27.6 seconds. Increase ERS deployment. It's time to use some of this charge. Minutes until rainfall expected. 5 minutes until rain. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. I think we're still on the right tyres for the time being. This rain could be with us for a while. Light rain conditions for the foreseeable future. Behind us is 43.8 seconds. They're on old hards. Their tyres are 18 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 24.6. It's not a perfect situation, but I don't think we have cause to move on to a different tyre yet. Thank you. yellow flag. Track is clear. Green flag. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Plus 1 lap of extra fuel. Fuel target plus 1. Tyres still looking good, Nick. Let's keep them that way for as long as we can. Battery charge is high. Let's increase ERS deployment to up the pace. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. There, keep it up. We're looking at about 10 more minutes of rain. 10 minutes. Understood, stopping this lap. Thank you. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. This is your final lap of the race. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. DRS has been disabled by the stewards. DRS will be offline.